Following our state of addiction, virtual reality to fight addiction. Sounds a little sci-fi, but it's working for some people who are addicted to pain pills.
This is not a game. It's a real tool helping people in pain.
It's changed my life. I'm so improved since I've been coming.
Instead of popping pills, patients put on this headset. It's a virtual reality experience to change their mindset.
I've been on a beach for the whole time I've been taking the course, and that's my favorite place.
So what exactly is she experiencing? Let's take you there. Patients are fully immersed in this alternative world. No other noises, distractions, just this for 10 to 20 minutes, ways to help manage pain along with guided meditation or relaxation.
As I go through the process and he shows me how to relax, and I become relaxed in front of the water and the sand, my muscles would stop cramping.
Muscles that cramped for 30 plus years, she says, symptoms of fibromyalgia, now relaxed. Before this, Claire Merriman says only powerful drugs like fentanyl would ease the pain. Now, with visits to her physical therapist and this simulated environment, she's off opioids.
I was thrilled to think that I could retrain my brain.
We launched our VR program about 2 or 3 months ago, and we're using it in all of our clinics across the state.
Sean Houck with Physical Therapy Central says it only takes 1 or 2 sessions for most people to start noticing a difference. 35% of people who had physical therapy were less likely to be prescribed opioids, according to the Journal of the American Board of Family Medicine. This type of PT takes it a step further.
And it really helps you start your hope process again. You get hopeful.
A virtual alternative, helping people with chronic pain.
Unbelievable. Yeah. And those people really do live with pain. And so if that can be a relief for them, wow.
Yeah, and she was on opioids for years.
Sure.
It's so fascinating that it just takes a couple of times for many people, and they're already starting to notice a difference. We checked on the cost, by the way, and it is covered under insurance.